Hello, SUMC family. Today's devotional, entitled Mary's Song of Praise, is written by Kim Germain. Scripture passage is from Luke chapter 1, verses 46 through 55. It is written, Mary visited her pregnant cousin Elizabeth and stayed for about 3 months. The sound of Mary's greeting upon her arrival caused Elizabeth's baby to leap in her womb. Elizabeth loudly exclaimed, Why am I so favored that the mother of my Lord should come to me? And Mary replied with her song of praise. Mary's song of praise is often called the Magnificat, for the Latin for magnify. Mary magnifies the Lord, proclaiming God's greatness in her own life for choosing her to be the mother of the Messiah. The Mighty One has indeed done great things for her. Her song consists of thanks for who God is and praise for what he has done. She expresses the joy in her heart that God regarded her lowliness as a humble servant, did great things for her, and gave her the enduring reputation of blessedness as the Messiah's mother. While we were not chosen to be a parent of the Messiah, we are chosen and blessed to be a child of God. We too, like Mary, can feel joy in our hearts, rejoice and magnify the Lord for the great things he has done for us. When we gratefully give thanks for who God is and praise for what he has done, we realize all our blessings and with joy know that he has done great things for us. May the joy in our hearts magnify God's glory and remind us to find joy together in all that the Mighty One has done for us. Let us pray. Dear Mighty One, we thank you for telling us about your humble servants, women like Elizabeth and Mary, who you exalted through your holiness. Like Mary, let us remember to praise you and rejoice in the joy that comes from being your humble servant. May we find joy together in this Christmas season and express it to others by magnifying your glory. Amen. Have a blessed day.